eyes down to change its whole outfit.
Basically, all you have to do is sort of click a shape and then click where you'd like it to be, and then you can change the size and the angles and stuff of it.
The possibilities are endless with the software.
I built a soccer pitch because I like soccer, and I did the goals and the ball and a Liverpool banner.
I think it's a game, but then you're just tapping away and you realise, oh my God, I've earned something.